Thank you, Scope Ministry, for your ministry for last 45 years. Your teachings of grace has brought healing to my wife and myself here in India. And we could bring this training of Be Transformed to many pastors and Christian leaders in the past years. This year itself, we trained 150 pastors. In that, one of the pastors was telling he could use this material and training in counseling a person who wanted to commit suicide, and he was saved. These pastors and leaders that we are training, a majority of them are from Hindu background. They don't have any formal theological training at all. So that a training like this is of immense help in their ministry and in their life. We also could give a 3-day seminar for 1,000 kids aging from 5-year-old to 18-year-old. They are from Hindu background. The first 2 days, we focused on teaching them about the love of the Heavenly Father and how they are unique in His sight. Lessons taken from Be Transformed. And then when we presented the gospel at the end, we have seen a majority of them praying with us to receive Christ. This year as a whole, we trained 600 pastors in evangelism, 150 pastors and Christian leaders in counseling, and we presented gospel to approximately 1,500 plus people. So that is what we could do this year. We really appreciate your partnership, your prayer, your encouragement to our ministry. May the Lord continue to bless COP Ministry to be a blessing to many in the world. God bless you.